bottom music. All night when I'm rolling dirty. How many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my closest on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean, how we rolling. All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. Smoking on Sequoia, running from a paranoia. Hollywood want me to come and live and die in California. I ain't going out like River Phoenix. I wanna enjoy all of the spoils. I'm a golden boy like Oscar De La Hoya. I'm a soldier. Masked up like it's the end of October. Blowing Doja in the streets with Manny Fresh down in the Noya. I done told ya. When it comes to beef and I ain't kosher. Bought a cobra just to keep you snakes closer. I can spy a motive. Y'all can try and clone us. Get them lines quoted, but him and I know this. A lot of my opponents hold their eyes open. Rip out the hearts and let them all die soulless. This step, this step. Ride of music. 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 All night when I'm rolling.
Coming up next, it's a UFC bantamweight division fight.
You ready?
These guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think we're getting a kickboxing match tonight or what?
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to employ their strategy the way that they need to. This is a close fight on paper, and also in every performance we have seen them put on, these guys seem to be the mirror image of each other.
Back to the leg kick now. That one's no good. Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Bor. I mean, can you imagine having a reach advantage like this? What a luxury!
It's a luxury. I've never had one over the course of my entire career. But fighting guys that are taller, you struggle whenever they are very aware of such a massive advantage. This guy is going to try and use this tonight. Big body kick.
Nice punch there by Bull. Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
Oh, big knee to the body. How'd he get that one home?
Nice leg kick land.
All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round one.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Ray Bor. Another shot here. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Well, not good body language from his opponent here, DC. He's curled up.
No, he's exhausted. He's been beaten.
Cut above the eye. 2 minutes to go in round one. All right, he's hanging out inside the closed guard of his opponent here, DC. You gotta be careful. Working on a guillotine. Trying to pass here, ooh, but gets denied.
Gets denied. Got an angle here to try to change the position. Oh, nice.
Nicely done.
All right, guys, one more. Stand up.
Keep those hands up for me. Keep those hands high.
Fighters back to their feet here. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Nice defense there. Huge block. Oh, man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body. What a fight we got going on here. What a round.
Whip his hips into that kick.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Now goes in and secures the takedown. big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you got to be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need a controlled posture on the bottom. And if you're the top guy, the guy that's looking to finish, continue to gain posture and rain down big strikes on your opponent.
Side control now, DC. A lot of options at his disposal from here. Oh, he's got the knee on the belly. Could be trouble defensively. Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in his motions on the mat.
All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hit the scape, DC. Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
So 39 total strikes have now landed for Ray Boone. On a pretty good connection rate thus far, hitting on one out of every two. The accuracy rate is 50% against Piotr Jan. Oh, nice land there with the punch. You see he's taking advantage of what is an obvious edge and reach. Ooh, blocks the shot. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch lands in the perfect spot.
Moore gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here.
It's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Nice job landing the double jab there, DC.
I mean, you are definitely pressing that one.
That one appeared to stun him.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out.
Look at how fast. The only person I can do this to is maybe John. John, there's a weight difference. I don't know if you know jiu-jitsu much. You miss a lot of your classes. If I'm going to do this to anybody, it's Eddie.
60 seconds.
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
Well, he's more than content to work off of his back, DC, where he has been a magician in his UFC career. Tries the flying knee to no avail.
Big punch lands over the top. Hard to follow this one.
Just got worked by that uppercut.
His chin went all the way up to the ceiling.
And both guys really throwing with authority. So the crowd voicing its appreciation after that round. We had a knockdown courtesy of a punch midway through. DC, here's your highlight.
It was straight. He threw him in combination and landed that big punch that really did hurt him.
Next round, guys, you ready? You ready?
Third round underway. Oh! Oh! Kick home, and now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize the time. And now he's got hurt bad.
Well, just as he did in the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes. And a good sign, too, doesn't seem to be slowing down whatsoever. Trying to double up on that jab. Well, there's a takedown attempt. No surprise that... Oh!
What?
Oh!
Go get him. Now he's on top of him looking for the pick.
Oh, he might be out. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Oh, how about the speed on that reversal there? I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but... Type of speed.
You cannot allow him to get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
Both fighters back to their feet now. Just over 3 minutes now to go in the fight. Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So, oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
All right, so the unofficial fight numbers thus far, 80 total strikes unofficially have landed for Piotr Jan. And striking at a 45% clip tonight against Ray Boone. Oh, really using his reach advantage as he landed the jab there. Well, it's all pace and pressure down the stretch. He is really lighting him up now.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Trying to go to the body now with the kick. That one misses.
Oh!
Oh, big hook. That'll sting. Oh, straight right. Both guys landing big shots. Knee to the body. An elbow! Well, he continues to find the openings tonight. Beautiful connection with the punch there. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He got him! Woo!
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance.